apart. What is the meaning of apart? That is, there is a, there is, what is the meaning of spark, anyone? Initiation of revolt, okay? Like you can say in Hindi, Chingari, okay? So sparks, when the sparks started at 1855, okay? What happened? Or kaise laga ye? How it happened? What were the reasons? These were given here, okay? So taxes continued to ruin the peasant. So taxes continued to ruin. What is peasant? What is the meaning of peasant? Used to continue their protection to the, their taxes, they are continuously increasing the taxing, that these Britishers used to increase their taxes and to exploit our peasant, okay? Because the Santhals, who had lost their lands under new land rules, become desperate. So they become desperate. What is desperate? Very angry, okay? In 1850, they rose in rebellion. Now they become rebellion. What is rebellion? Rebellion means the person who rebels. Bagawat karne wala. What, these are the synonyms. Ye paryavachi. This is the English class. So this is all our synonyms, okay? Understood? Yeah, so, you know, synonyms are there. Okay. So, in 1855, they rose in rebellions and massacred Europeans and their supporters. Like, what is the massacre? What? Discontent. What is discontent?
Asantusti.
Feeling of unsatisfaction. Means not satisfied, okay? Yes, so there was unsatisfaction in East India Company's army too. They were also not satisfied, because those the things that are happening, they are growing their voice. Now the Indians have started to growing their voice, they have started to speak, they have started to kill the Europeans. So there is discontent was brewing in the mind of East India Company also, okay? In East India Army too. The white soldier gets huge pay, Manson to live in service. So the white soldiers get huge pay. So they used to get a huge pay. To live in service. While we get pittance and slow promotion. So Indians were getting slow promotion. But this white man's getting fast promotion or as a have a huge amount, okay? As a salary. While we get a pittance and Indians were getting very slow promotion, okay? The Angrej, here the Angrej word is written, okay? The Angrej asked us to cross the sea, which is against our religion, who is Topi Wala, to abolish our age-old customs. So the Britishers asked them to cross the sea, and at that time it was believed that crossing the sea is against what? Against their religion, because they are so superstitious. Many things they link to their religion, that if you do these things, this is against our religion.
Cross the sea.
Samundra nadi paar ke bahar videsh jaana, no? To go foreign. To leave the country. No? Understood? The adjutant of his regiment and was executed. What is the meaning of adjutant? Written at the adjutant of his regiment and was executed. What he did? He attacked the his own people of regiment who was against who was using that particular grease on the bullet. So the grease of the bullet was made from the fat of the cows and pigs. So that's why what he did, he attacked to the adjutant that don't support these Britishers and don't use these things, because it is against our religion, okay? We cannot touch this type of things. few Englishmen had can understand Indian's customs for the thing. Only few Britishers, what they did, they understand and they care for Indians. The white man has deceived us too. So they said, Muslims also said, Hindu also said, and all the religions come together and they said, they deceived us too. उन्होंने हमें भी धोखा दिया. What is the meaning of deceive? Yes. Then what happened? Thousands of sepoys revolted. They were stripped of their uniforms. So what happened then? Thousands of sepoys revolted. They revolted and what they did? They stripped out their dresses, uniform. जो भी ब्रिटिश द्वारा उनको ड्रेस मिला था उसको उन्होंने उतार के फेंक दिया. बोले नहीं हम नहीं पहनेंगे ये. We will not going to wear it more. Okay.
Not accept your
we are not going to accept your slavery. We are not your servant. We are not going to become your what employee. So take your dress. In this way they revolted, humiliated and put in iron. So they humiliated and put in take the that rods and irons or whatever. Okay. Soon chapatis were sent from village to tell the people that the emperor would want to their service. So soon what happened? Chapatis were sent from village to show their unity. अब उनकी एकता दिखाने के लिए दूसरे को उन्होंने रोटियां वगैरह बांटी. ओके. Yes, all my village men will be ready. And now all my village men are ready. Now they are ready that they will fight against the Britishers. Okay. Similarly, lotus flowers circulated among the Indian soldiers. Now, lotus flowers circulated among the Indian soldiers to give them sign that we are going to fight from British. Okay. Death to the foreigner. Now, that symbols, lotus flowers symbols death to the foreigners. Okay. उस समय उसकी यही चिंता मतलब लोटस देना मतलब उनको मारना है. ओके. द मासेस गेव अप हेल्प एंड शेल्टर टू द पेट्रियट्स. नाउ दे स्टार्टेड टू गिव द हेल्प एंड शेल्टर टू द पेट्रियट्स. पहले क्या होता था कि जो भी देशभक्त थे उनको कोई शेल्टर नहीं देता था. बोलते थे अगर इनको हम शेल्टर, व्हाट इज शेल्टर? भक्त है वो जाहिर सी बात है भागेगा इधर उधर बिकॉज पुलिस ऑलवेज बिहाइंड देम. पुलिस उनके पीछे ही लगी रहेंगी तो वो उनको कोई घर पे नहीं रोकता था क्योंकि अगर घर पे इनको हम वो देंगे पनाह देंगे तो व्हाट विल हैपन? पुलिस हमें ही पकड़ ले जाएगी. तो लेकिन अब नाउ द पीपल हैज अवेयर्ड दे हैव अवेयर्ड एंड दे स्टार्टेड टू गिव देम शेल्टर और दे अंडरस्टैंड द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ दिस फ्रीडम. 1857. So this is the revolt. In this revolt, the first time lot number of people, this the Union of People of India fight against या raise their voices to the British government. यही पहला समय था जब इतनी भारी संख्या में जो Indians थे उन्होंने British से बगावत करने का फैसला लिया. Okay? That is why it is called first freedom
of trading.
Then there was a violent outbreak at Meerut. So they started first at Meerut. वहाँ से शुरुआत किया उन्होंने. Meerut में चालू किया. You know why? Actually, this has a great impact. और इसका असर भी पड़ा हमने जो, है ना? इसका असर पड़ा था. रिवोल्ट 1857 का असर पड़ा था. हो गया था पर व्हाट वाज द हिस्ट्री का सब चीज पढ़ोगे. इस ये क्यों हुआ, इसके तत्कालिक व्हाट वाज द इमीडिएट कॉज, व्हाट वाज द मेन कॉज और फिर ये क्यों उतना सक्सेसफुल नहीं रहा, व्हाई इट वाज नॉट सो सक्सेसफुल. अभी तक आपने पढ़ा तो नहीं है ना?
सर मतलब पढ़ा है अभी पॉलिटिक्स पढ़ रहे थे तो उसमें आया था.
हाँ
तो हम ये पढ़ के आए थे.
क्वेश्चन ऑफ रिवोल्ट ऑफ 1857. सो देयर इज क्वेश्चन इट कॉज ऑफ रिवोल्ट ऑफ 1857. इट वाज आस्क्ड. सो इमीडिएट कॉज मतलब तत्कालिक कारण क्या था कि ये हुआ. तो द इमीडिएट कॉज वाज दैट वही जो चर्बियों का यूज करना था, फैट ऑफ काउ एंड पिग्स, तो उसकी वजह से जो मंगल पांडे था वो बहुत ज्यादा एक्साइटेड हो गए थे और उन्होंने और अपने मतलब जो भी कम्युनिटी के लोग थे उनको बहुत ज्यादा वो कर दिया, एक्साइट कर दिया कि नहीं वी शुड फाइट अगेंस्ट। सो दिस इज द इमीडिएट कॉज। और जो उसका मेन कॉज था वो तो यही था कि जो डिसकंटेंट या अनसेटिस्फेक्शन अमंग फैल रहा था किसानों में, इन द पीजेंट, इन वर्कर्स, उनको प्रॉपर सैलरी नहीं मिल रही थी उनको, उन और किसानों को टैक्सेस देने पड़ते थे, यू नो। तो ये सब उनके अंदर असंतोष की भावना, देयर वाज अ फीलिंग ऑफ डिससैटिस्फेक्शन वाज देयर। तो ये सब कारण से क्या हुआ, दैट्स व्हाई दिस रिवोल्ट ब्रोक आउट। ओके, सो दिस वाज द रीजन। एंड नाउ द थर्ड क्वेश्चन इज दैट व्हाई दिस वाज नॉट सो सक्सेसफुल। इतना मतलब जितना सक्सेसफुल होना चाहिए उतना सक्सेसफुल नहीं होता। द रिबेलियन स्प्रेड वाइडर, नाउ दे स्प्रेड वाइडर। द सिपॉइज मार्च टू दिल्ली, सिपॉइज मार्च टू दिल्ली, लॉन्ग लिव अवर एम्परर बहादुर शाह। सो दे से बहादुर शाह, आई थिंक बहादुर, हु लीड दिस स्टडी इन हिस्ट्री। सो एम्परर बहादुर शाह, व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ लॉन्ग लिव ब्रिटिश पॉलिसी एज दे वर शो। लिसन मैन, pay attention to our air. Yes, we will help you. So all were come together at the same platform and saying that we will help you. Now the last page, the fight for freedom, 1857. Many former rulers like Begum Hazrat Mahal of Lucknow were beaten. Now Begum Hazrat Mahal of Lucknow were beaten. So they also, she also started doing this. The white man has taken away my kingdom. So she was also very unhappy with these white people. They joined the Afsar against the foreigner. What is Afsar? Okay. They Afsar against the foreigner. So the revolt which was happening there, so they also promoted. Okay. They also increase it against the foreigner. Azimullah Khan told Tatya Tope. Now Azimullah Khan told Tatya Tope, we should have Peshwa Nana Sahib as our leader in this war. Okay, Peshwa Nana Sahib. He was the leader. Peshwa Nana Sahib pounces upon the British and fought pitched battle all over the North India. People, leaders like Maulvi अहमदुल्ला और फैजाबाद, सो अलग अलग जगह पे अलग डिफरेंट प्लेस है डिफरेंट लीडर्स। ओके, पीपल लीडर लाइक मौलवी अहमदुल्ला वॉज ऑफ फ्रॉम फैजाबाद। ओके, राइस ब्रदर, राइस अंग्रेजी रनिंग द पीपल रोज एवरीवेयर इन बरेली, कानपुर एंड अलाहाबाद। ओके, तो सब जगह के लोगों ने क्या किया, एजिटेशन किया, रिबेल किया। एंड व्हाट दे सेड, मदर गंगा दिस इज माई लास्ट ऑफरिंग टू यू। नाउ दे लॉस्ट देयर लाइफ सम ऑफ देम एंड सेड माई लास्ट। ओके, इन दिस चैप्टर इज फिनिश्ड।